there you go. All right, special coffee quiz question today because one of our very own, Linda Norman, is retiring today.
Oh, yes, she's been here forever.
For years
she
and
was,
years
I think
here.
She was the first woman to ever work in a studio here in the city
she
of Cleveland.
She had a nice write-up, right, years ago in the newspaper. Which one?
Cleveland Plain Dealer.
Yeah.
Or was it the press? Plain Dealer.
Well, the coffee quiz question is about Linda.
Okay, let's
do it. She's been here a long time.
Yes, she has.
She's worked a lot of different jobs
and
a very talented lady. And so here's the question. Linda Norman was the first to do what? Okay, was she the first WJW weather map drawer? Now, I remember back in the day when Dick Goddard would have the weather maps. Did she actually draw some weather maps for Dick Goddard back in the day? Was she the first one?
She could have been.
She could have been, all right. Was she the first female camera operator for Major League Baseball? That's a possibility.
I know that one.
Was she the first person to beat Dick Goddard at poker?
I can see that happening,
Dick Goddard maybe played some poker back in the day?
Yeah.
All of the above?
I don't like the all of the above.
You don't like the Ollie Buff here?
Toss that out there.
All right, so what do you think?
We know that B is true.
Yeah.
The first, Linda, did you draw any weather maps?
I think she did.
Okay, we're going to go with all of above.
Why did I hear that? I don't know. I might be wrong, Wayne.
Okay, well,
You've known her longer than me.
But I didn't know. I don't know the deep dark secrets.
Right. On the phone with us is Candy Klein of Mogador, by the way. Candy, how are you this morning?
I'm doing fine. How about you guys?
Good, good. So it's a special day for us here at Fox. A special day for Linda because she's
leaving.
Retiring,
it's
you know, and
she's
going to wake up early.
She's taking the money and running.
That's right. So what do you think? Is Linda Norman, is she the first to do what? A, B, C, or D? What do you think, Candy?
Take a guess.
I'll go with Wayne and his infinite wisdom and go with D.
Oh, wow.
The pressure's on.
Infinite wisdom.
Me too. Right. Infinite wisdom.
All righty.
Mr. Infinite.
You guys are...
Okay, we'll go.
The correct answer.
Would you believe?
Would be very first.
Man, why don't you throw all the bug in there, man?
Very first one. I was told. Little Birdie told me that she actually ran camera down at Municipal Stadium.
Oh, we know that. I knew that.
For Major League Baseball back in the day.
She could have easily beat. Does Dick even play poker?
I don't even know if he plays poker. Just threw that in there because it sounded good.
It sounded good.
So very good. So,
Linda, we love you.
Gonna miss you.
We're so gonna miss you.
She's been doing camera for more than 40 years.
Come up here. They said make you come up here.
Linda, run. And you know what? When you see her, you're going to say, why is this woman retiring? She looks like she's 32.
I know.
Right.
Listen, Linda climbs ladders and
fixes lights.
Yeah, she's unbelievable.
Right here. Linda is beautiful. You're too young and pretty to retire. You know?
Yep.
You're too young and pretty to retire.
Oh, thank you.
You got to come in and entertain us.
Sure.
Yeah, we call her Sweet Legs, right?
She's got
the best
great
legs ever.
Yeah, she's got great legs.
Too bad she's not wearing shorts today.
But she shouldn't be retiring, that's for sure.
That's right.
Thank you, guys. I miss you.
She's excited, though.
Yeah, she is.
God bless
her. Good stuff.
Take that money and run.
That's right. Candy, whole bunch of
back.
Four tickets to see The Illusionist at E.J. Thomas Hall, Candy, and some McDonald's gift certificates, okay?
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you,
Go Drive.
Have a great weekend. Well, there you go. Pioneer. Yep. She was a pioneer.
It's the end
still.
Of an era here at Fox 8.
That's right. Yep.